on the restart.
Well, hello everyone, and welcome to iRacing. We are the Mustang Challenge. This week we're at Spa. Last week, I don't remember where we were last week, but we weren't at Spa. Latency, once again, is, well, it's terrible. That's weird, because during warm-up it was good, and then, yeah, I don't care. So we're starting, I believe we're starting in the back, and we're going to have a good time. There's just enough people to make this an official race. I was a little concerned about that to begin with, but we're good to go, and we are going to be going here, I believe, any minute now, or any second now. There's, I believe everybody's gridded. 11 laps. 11 laps we've got. Stay behind the 3 car. Here we go.
Line up behind the 3.
Some of those guys kind of worry me, to be 1,000% honest with you. And
looks
I don't
like you'll be lining up behind the 3.
When they, if something happens, it just worries me. Are we going to have to make a pace lap all the way around this track?
You're going to be lining up behind the 3.
I know, I'm lining up behind the 3.
Double check your steering wheel, get a good look at your switches.
I don't think we're doing a pace all the way around. I think we're just right here. Downhill's the start-finish line.
Pace car's off, be ready. Green flag.
Okay. I wasn't 1,000% ready for that, but that's okay. My fault, of course. Bad start, and I got a bad run at that hill. That's not very, very good.
In front of you. Very slow on the right.
A significant amount of practice, although this track always challenges me, but I'm just super, super tired today, so it's kind of one of those days where you feel like you're missing all your marks, you know, and judging from the pack pulling away, I'm sure that's the case. Like I'm braking too late, getting back into gas too early, missing all my turns. Okay, we're gonna concentrate now and try to get back on pace. Gets me.
Six. 10 laps to go, this time by.
I lost a significant amount of time there, but it was so much better than the alternative. Oh, don't give me an off track. Ah, shoot. Like I said, I just feel off. Just completely off right now. In fact, half of me wants to back way off and just cruise through this race because of it. Corner feels like the last today. cars way up there.
Very slow on the right.
I feel like I miss that hill every time too. Doesn't feel nearly as good as it did in practice. Ah, I did it again. That was a pretty good run off that corner. It feels good when you get when you're able to hit the corners like you're supposed to. That corner hasn't felt good the whole time. Everybody else gets such a good run off of it too. Oh, that didn't feel good. I was watching the guy in front of me going up the hill. I thought he was going off the track, but apparently not. Another good turn there. they get such a good run off of me on that one little S curve there, and I don't know why. I mean, obviously I'm hitting it wrong. See, I start catching up to him a little bit on the straights, and there's a few other sections around there, but then he just eats me on the corners. That's probably one of the reasons right there. I slow down way too early for that one. You guys are gonna have to help me. How did they get such a good run off that corner right there? I mean, look, you look at the relative screen, he's just taken off. I mean, I'm sure the number one reason is he's a better driver. I'm sure that's it, but it'd be nice to learn what I'm doing wrong on that corner in particular.
2:54.182. 5 to go this time.
That was really stupid. I really messed that turn up. this actually is the debut of our autism awareness paint scheme, which I'll be putting in the thumbnail probably. Which I'm kind of excited about that. There's a... You know, it's not like... Oh, that sucked. It's not like 30 million people watch this, but any awareness that I can help draw towards a good cause is awesome. Too fast. Damn it. Absolutely sucked. Like that. not even thinking about with two laps left, catching the guy in front of me who's 9.3 seconds ahead now. I'm thinking with two laps to go.
Two to go.
Just keeping the two guys behind me, behind me. And Andre, he's... I'm pulling away a little, then he catches up, then I pull away, then he catches up. And... All right, two to go. Time to quit talking. I got like a couple seconds between us coming up the hill there, but then I just slow back down again for that corner. That sucks.
Flag this time.
Am I running out of fuel? that time. That one didn't. Stretch. We got a top five at least. Went from 8th to 5.
Checkered this time. Good job, fellas.
Oh, that was fun. Cruise on back to the pits now, like we always do. Not in any particular hurry. Wow, that was a lot of fun. Looks like we're gonna have 2 incidents for the entire race. Do we have enough fuel to get back to the pits? Yeah. 2 incidents. I think one of them was just like an off track. In fact, I think both of them were an off track, if I remember right. One of them was because of losing control of my vehicle. I believe right there, that corner we just went around. I'm pretty sure I got one for going a little bit too far over the rumble strips there, right at the beginning of the race. I'll have to look back to see, but, in fact, even saying 2, I think I only got 2. Where are we going next week? I believe next week we're going to be in Road America, which is going to be an interesting one. I've done a lot of testing on that track. Not with the Mustang, with some other, I believe, V8 supercars, the Daytona prototype, and I think the Mazda MX-5 even. I'm pretty sure. But it's an interesting track, it's a fun track. Got to figure out this corner right here. How they get such an awesome jump on it, I have no idea. I don't think I'm going through that corner in 2nd gear. You think maybe they're doing it in 1st gear? I can't see them getting that big of a jump doing it that way, but maybe. Anyway, guys, we're pulling back into the pits now. Thank you for watching. It's been a hoot. And catch us next week on the street stock. We're going to be at Langley, I believe. I believe we're going to be at Langley next week in the street stock.
I'm off the
nighttime air. Oval. And Mustang will be at Road America. So, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. It's been a good time. I look forward to a lot more. We'll catch you next week.